education and community engagement. We'd like to remind you of our listening room policy and ask that you please keep table conversation to a minimum during the performance and silence your phone out of respect to those around you and the musicians on stage. The use of flash photography is prohibited, as is the use of any recording equipment. On behalf of Jazz St. Louis and our restaurant partner, Birch Culinary Company, we sincerely hope you enjoy the performance.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Jazz St. Louis. It's wonderful to see you all. Yes, you can applaud. All right. Thank you, Steve. This is a week, when I say we've been waiting for a long time, I swear I've been trying to do this for about a decade. And schedules have been difficult to arrange, but we're so thrilled to have Linda and her band here. And the first time I met her, she was playing with Cyrus Chestnut. She's been back and she's done some educational work with us in our residency programs, but this is the first time that she's here with her own band. I want to say a big thank you to our presenting sponsors for the season, our friends at the Stewart Family Foundation and Worldwide Technology. Please give those folks a round of applause. And this week is sponsored in honor and memory of Nathan K. Christopher. So we thank their family for taking the thought to honor them by sponsoring this week's performances. So please, in honor of Nathan K. Christopher, give us a round of applause. And I know we say this is a listening room, and yes, it is, but we encourage you to send some energy to the bandstand. If you hear something that you enjoy, send the energy to the bandstand. They return that energy to you. It makes for a great evening for everybody. If you all want to, you know, you hear something, you like it, let them know. If you want to talk about, you know, the Cardinals and what's going to happen, you know, before the end of the season, no, that's not what we're looking for. But let the band know about it when you hear something that you enjoy, and it's a great vibe for everybody in the room. So without any further ado, it is indeed a pleasure to welcome the St. Louis and the Jazz St. Louis stage. How about it for Miss Linda May Han Oh?
you so much. Welcome to the Bistro. It's so nice to be back here in St. Louis. Yeah, the Bistro. Jazz St. Louis. It's been a little while since I've been here. I think the last time I was here was 2016 with guitarist Pat Metheny at the Sheldon Concert Hall. Yeah. Thank you. So long overdue to come back, and it's always great to be here. I've been here quite a few times with different artists, and always such a warm audience and such a beautiful vibe. We started off the night with a song, a new song. It's not currently recorded yet. It's called Halo. It's dedicated to all the angels out there. And the song we just played is a song called Yoda. I wrote that for one of my older sisters, because she is my Yoda, my guiding star, my all-knowing, wise sage in my life. And now we're going to play a song. This is called 10 Minutes Till Closing. I was very fortunate enough to have recorded on an album that came out last year, led by the great drummer composer Terri Lyne Carrington. The album is called New Standards Volume 1. And this record is a project that also involves a book. It's called a New Standards book. And I don't know how many people are jazz musicians here or play jazz music, but there's a resource called The Real Book that a lot of musicians use. It's sort of a tool that has basically every song under the sun that people like to play. And what Terri noticed was that there were really only, out of I think 6 or 7 volumes of this Real Book, there were only like a handful of women composers. So she decided to make her own Real Book called The New Standards Project. And so we recorded some songs on an album, and that album actually won a Grammy this year. Yeah. Terri Lyne Carrington, yeah. And so as part of the book that came out, I was asked to submit one of my compositions, and the one that I submitted is this song that we will play for you now called 10 Minutes Till Closing. Thank you. Thank you. you all so much. That was a new tune. It's on an album that's coming out June 2nd. So, yeah. Look out for that. It's called The Glass Hours. It's all about the fragility of time and what we choose to do with it. And so the imperative was something that I wrote during the pandemic about grit and perseverance. I know we all had to figure that out, right? And before that was a song called Respite, or Respite, as some people pronounce it. And it's about basically having calm. And I know we all need a bit of calm sometimes, a break from the news, break from a lot of things. So it's called Respite, Respite. And now we're going to play a song. This is on my album, Walk Against Wind. It's called Speech Impediment, and it's dedicated to anyone that's ever had a stutter, or I've had people close to me who've had a stutter, and it's about looking beneath the exterior, and it's a fictional story about a man who loves a woman that's trying to tell her that he loves her, but he can't because of his stuttering problem, but they fall in love, and it's a happy ending, just like it is in real life, right? Yeah. it's about love and looking beneath what's on the outside, and it's going to feature Fabian Almazan on piano. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you all so much. It's Greg Ward on alto saxophone. Fabian Almazan on piano. And from St. Louis, I met, yes, Christian McGee. I was lucky enough to come here as a residency with Anat Cohen, Matt Wilson, and Marquise Hill. And yes, we did a outreach education. We did a Jazz St. Louis educational event, and Christian was on drums, 14 years of age. So fast forward. Going to play one very quick song for you to finish, but we do have these things for sale. They're called bifolios. They're actually not CDs, and they were designed by the wonderful Fabian Almazan on piano. Fabian founded a record label called Bifolio Records, which promotes environmental initiatives, and this is FSC-certified paper with vegetable-based inks and 24 panels of artwork, if I can open it. You know, these days we don't often get to see who engineered the record, who was on the record, you know, by streaming services. And this way you can actually download the files up to 96K for any of you audiophiles out there that doesn't, that wants higher than MP3 quality or CD quality. If I can put this back in the box. but thank you all for being such a wonderful audience. Yes, big round of applause to all of you. We're going to finish off with a quick song. This is called Ikan Bilis, and it means anchovy in Malay. Thank you. I'll leave it at that.